Hello children, welcome to 4th standard English. Today our topic degrees of comparison.
Children, today we are going to discuss about degrees of comparison. Degrees of comparison are used when we compare one person or thing with another. Okay, so when we wish to compare things with the help of adjectives, we use degrees of comparison. Children, there are 3 degrees of comparison. Children, they are passive degree, comparative degree, superlative degree. Children, let us see all of them one by one. First one is passive degree. Children, let's learn about passive degree. Okay. The passive degree is used to describe people, places, animals or thing. Okay. So, when we speak about only one person or thing, we use the passive degree. Okay. Listen children, look at this example. This house is big. This house is big. In this sentence, only one noun, the house, is talked about. Okay, so it's a passive degree. Children, I give some more examples. He is a tall student. This flower is beautiful. Okay. Okay children, let's see the next degree, comparative degree. Children, comparative degree is used to compare two persons, place, animals or things. Okay, so we use then after the comparative adjectives. Children, listen again. When we compare two person or thing, we used comparative degree. Okay, let's see this example children. This house is bigger than that one. This house is bigger than that one. Here, bigger is comparative version of the term big. Okay, let's see the next example. This flower is more beautiful than that. This flower is more beautiful than that. Here, the term more beautiful is comparative version of the term beautiful. Children, let's see the next degree, the superlative degree. The superlative degree is used to compare 3 or more persons, places, animals or things. Okay, so superlative degree is compare 3 or more person, place, animals or thing. Okay, so example, this is the smallest butterfly I have ever seen. I have ever seen. Children, let's listen the comparative and superlative forms of words can be written in different ways. Okay, let's see the tabular column by adding er and est. Children, look at this tabular column, passive, comparative and superlative. Okay, passive degree, we use adjectives, small, high, cold, kind, young. In the comparative degree, we add er with the adjective. Okay, and the superlative degrees, we add est with the words. Okay, good children, let's see. Small, smaller, smallest. High, higher, highest. Cold, colder, coldest. Kind, kinder, kindest. Young, younger, youngest. Next one, here, by adding or and st. Passive degree, wise. Comparative degree, wiser. Superlative degree, wisest. Like that, fine, finer, finest. Nice, nicer, nicest. Large, larger, largest.
simple, simpler, simplest. Okay?
Children, let's see the next one. Here, removing the Y and adding IER and IEST. Children, listen the word lazy. L-A-Z-Y, lazy. Here, you cut the Y and add IER for comparison. Okay, in the superlative degree, we cut the Y and add IEST. Lazy, lazier, laziest. Happy, happier, happiest. Dry, drier, driest. Easy, easier, easiest. Heavy, heavier, heaviest. And the next one, here, doubling the final consonant and adding ER and EST. Look at the example, big. Here, the consonant, G, doubling. Okay, so bigger, biggest. Thin, thinner, thinnest. Some adjectives we add more and most. More for comparative degree and most for superlative degree. Okay, so by using more and most. Careful, more careful, most careful. Proper, more proper, most proper. Difficult, more difficult, most difficult. Famous, more famous, most famous. Active, more active, most active. Okay. Okay, children. We will continue degrees of comparison in the next section also. Thank you, children.